So we're back to more Raptors MyGM here in NBA 2K17. Today is our first playoff matchup of the series, this time taking place in Boston between the Toronto Raptors and the Boston Celtics. The Celtics have a pretty good roster: Isaiah Thomas, Avery Bradley, Jay Crowder, Amir Johnson, former Raptor himself, and Al Horford in offseason acquisitions. But today, we do have the two All-Stars in Kyle Lowry and DeMar DeRozan, so we have a pretty good roster featuring them, and we have Will Barton. Plus, we do have our man, Jared Sollinger, who is from the Celtics last year. He came here, so he's facing his former team here in the playoffs. Plus, we do have our man, Jonas Valanciunas, who's a very good center and gets a lot of rebounds. But today, we're going to start off by losing the tip-off, but we're going to get the first possession after they miss the basket, and we're going to get right to Jared Sollinger, who gets the scoring started off here for Toronto on the day. So he scores the first basket, but DeMar DeRozan here hits the three right there, wide open. Nobody even touching him to make it a 7-2 game here. Now 10-2, Jay Crowder here up with the ball. He just goes and throws up the three and somehow goes down for him. So Jay Crowder gets the luck on his side, luck of the Irish. But here you have our man Kyle Lowry commanding the point right there. We're going to get right back to Jonas. Jonas back to Jared Sollinger. Sollinger, Barton, then we have Lowry right in the corner. It's the open three, wide open green release. And now it's a 13-4 game. Now, Amir Johnson in the paint hits the shot after the great assist and dish by our man Isaiah Thomas. But Lowry right back at it again at the threes. It's another three right there, making it a 16-6 game here in the first quarter. Now, you kick this one right back to Jonas Valanciunas in the paint, who misses that shot and is going to go to the free throw line for the first time today. And our man Jonas, he's a pretty good free throw shooter on the season, though. He gets a pretty good percentage, hits the first one, and obviously, he's going to hit the second one because he's a pretty good free throw shooter for his size. But here, Lowry to Sollinger. Sollinger right in the paint, wide open, hits that shot easily off the glass. And now it's a 20-14 game here. Now we have Terrence Ross here, who just hits the deep three. Terrence Ross, he hits so many threes this season. He's so good at that. But we have our man Carl Lowry getting involved here. Semo gets involved and hits that shot with contact. And see, he's going to the free throw line here. Another one. And he's getting the and one on the day. It's a three-point play there by Carl Lowry, of all people. But Lowry gets the ball again, hits the shot after the dish by Corey Joe. So Lowry, I thought he was actually a pretty bad player. People have been saying to get rid of him, but Carl Lowry right to Terrence Ross. Terrence Ross dunks all over Kelly Olynyk there, the Canadian. Man, he has made him just embarrassed. But Jonas Valanciunas in the paint, hits it right to Sollinger. Sollinger just breaks Jay Crowder's ankles, gets around him, and gets the basket there. They get a 39-30 game. Now Kyle Lowry, I didn't really play a pretty good defense in there as Isaiah Thomas hits the corner three and make it a 6-point lead here, but we go right down the court to DeMar DeRozan. DeMar DeRozan makes his contact layups like a bit champ every time. And here's DeMar DeRozan getting involved once again, hitting the three after getting that screen there by Jonas Valanciunas. Now we're 46-35, big lead here, 11-point lead here in the second quarter with 5 minutes and 39 seconds left. Is Isaiah Thomas having a pretty good day so far as he gets the ball again and hits those shots? Our man Jonas just gets the screens, always fool us in this game. It's incredible how bad we are. But here's Thomas Robinson with the athleticism, just gets by his matchup and dunks it down. I don't know how he did that. He just broke his ankles, Amir Johnson. You have Crowder right back to Al Horford. Horford hits the shot over Jonas Valanciunas. Jonas, that's one thing about him, though. He does not stick to his matchups at all. But you have DeMar going down the court. Jonas wide open there, slams it right down on Amir Johnson and gets another dunk in this game. Jonas gets so many dunks. It's incredible how well he does. But Jay Crowder gets involved again. And we're still up by 9 points, so I thought for sure he'd blown him in the dust, but there he is, Isaiah Thomas, with the fancy footwork, just gets the deep three on Corey Joe. We have Gerald Green checking in the game here, going against Terrence Ross. Gerald Green just somehow throws up the shot, Kelly Link with the offensive rebound, and just puts that one in to make it a 52-40 game here for the Toronto Raptors. So I thought for sure he'd blown in the dust by now, but I mean, our shooting's been great, and there's Terrence Ross hitting another three. Gerald Green, virtually no defense at all. I don't know why he didn't step up and play defense. We literally sat there for like 2 seconds, waited for him, but nobody there. But Marcus Smart, speaking of nobody there, nobody guarding Marcus Smart there in the paint. That's another basket in the paint for the Celtics. But Corey Joe makes up for it, just going down the court once again, untouched, and he gets the basket there. But here's Jonas Valanciunas just fooling. There is matchup there in Zeller and gets a dunk after he didn't even provide any defense at all too. So a two-hand slam by Jonas, and that's going to end halftime right there. Is he almost at the shot to end off the halftime? It's actually pretty close, but you go into half with a 3-point lead though. I thought for sure he'd blow him in the dust again, but only a 3-point lead going into the third quarter. It would hold this one somehow and take this W in game one, especially here in Boston though too. You really want to get those away wins early in the series in order to establish kind of a tone for the series. But there's Kyle Lowry just going around the defense in the paint and easily hits that shot, and same with DeMar. Just fooling the entire team there on defense. Just walks in there and slams it down like it's a slam dunk contest here. DeMar, nobody sets the rules for him. But here's Isaiah Thomas, the great fake pass. And that's going to be a hit, a three by the Celtics. That was a great pass, though. It was fake. then just right back to them in a three-point line. But here is another great pass to right to Jonas Valanciunas. Jonas Valanciunas, great mid-range in this game. I'd recommend him if you want a center who can hit mid-range shots. But here's Thomas Robinson right to T-Ross in the corner. You know, he makes those quarter threes all the time. Now, Terrence Ross, he was clutch in the playoffs for the Raptors. So, Isaiah Thomas in here just gets right in the paint, hits it right back to Jay Crowder. Crowder missed a three, but we collect the rebound here. Thomas Robinson back to Corey Joe. Corey Joe down the court and right to back to T. Ross. And to Landry. Landry somehow hits a three right there, extends their lead to a 10-point lead here in the third quarter. So, we're dishing the ball a lot around here, getting a lot of assists. But Al Horford in the paint, he just dunks it right all over Thomas Robinson. Man, that's just crazy how bad of a player Thomas Robinson is on defense. But Al Horford, though, he's a complete player, but he just cannot hit free throws to save his life. As, come on, you gotta hit that free throw, though. Your team's down, you gotta hit free throws, but, man, Gary Neal just wide open. Wait, no, that was Landry wide open. Hits another shot, and now extends their lead to a 75-65 lead. But right there, Celtics back right there and gets the shot. But guess who's back again? Karl Landry dunks right there, and now it's a 77-67 game, but not for long at all, as Marcus Smart wide open there for the three and hits that shot, and now it's only a 7-point lead for the Raptors with 3 minutes left in the third. So, as you can tell, I have a cold, but there is Corey Joe missing that wide open three. How can he miss a three? Corey Joe just going back on defense, and man, Jaylen Brown just hits three as... Come on, Corey Joe's gonna hit those threes though. You gotta expect him to hit those threes. And Corey Joe misses another three there. Marcus Smart goes down the court. And man, he just hits that shot right over DeMar DeRozan. And now it's only a 4-point lead for the Raptors. We're blowing it here, but there's our man, Karl Landry, who missed the shot. Jared Solinger with the offensive rebound and just puts it in there to make it 81-75 game. So we're controlling the game here with our defense. And I guess a responsive scoring though. We've responded to many scores here in this game. I'm liking it. But Will Barton. Man, that's why we acquired them though. His 3-point shot is not too bad. His age is great. His contract is great. Just everything about Will Barton just fits for the Raptors in this season. But we're going to miss the shot there to end off the third quarter as we have only a 9-point lead here going into the fourth. We need to keep this one somehow. But Kyle Lowry missing a shot. But Will Barton responds again there, hitting that shot. And now it's an 88-77 game. So 11-point lead once again. But Kelly Olynyk extending his range. No, he's not. As he's going to miss this shot. And Jared Solinger gets the offense. Gets the rebound there. Now Kyle Lowry back to Jonas Valanciunas. Jonas just posterizes Kelly Olynyk there. No defense at all. And now we get another basket. But man, DeMar DeRozan in the corner hits those threes. And now we finally have a lead once again this game. We're blowing it away. DeMar hits another one there after the dish by Kyle Lowry. And now it's a 10-0 run there in the fourth. That's what I'm liking. But Amir Johnson wide open there in the paint, hits another basket, trying to keep it close. So Kyle Lowry back to Jonas. Jonas just embarrasses Kelly Olynyk there, slams it right all over him. And now it's a 98-79 lead. We're trying to make this one in the triple digits here as Kelly Olynyk gets back at Jonas Valanciunas after all the bullying he's done to him today and gets a dunk on him. But Jared Solinger, another dunk for the Raptors. And guess what? Another one right back at it again at the dunks. This is like a dunk contest here in the fourth quarter, though. Everyone's dunking. Kelly Olynyk, Jared Solinger, Jonas Valanciunas, DeMar DeRozan. Everybody is, but guess who's dunking again? Jonas Valanciunas. He's their best player of the game so far as he gets another dunk. But wrap the screen there by the Celtics. And Isaiah Thomas hits a deep three and makes it a 20-point game. They can come back, guys. But guess who comes back with another basket? Jonas Valanciunas, man. He's icing the Celtics here in game one, trying to make them look silly in their own home court. But Isaiah Thomas, not he doesn't want this game to end, though. He wants to end this one on a good note. But Will Barton, this team doesn't play defense, and man, we hit another three over the Celtics. I don't know how many threes we've hit, but we're like the Golden State Warriors at this point, just hitting threes. We're getting dunks, though, which is the most important part, though. Our dunks, we've dunked at least maybe 20, 30 times in this game, as Jonas gets another one. I swear Jonas has at least 10 dunks in this game. I'm not kidding when I say that, but Kelly Olynyk in the deep three for the corner. What the heck? He hits a corner three there and makes it only a 113-90 game as the Celtics are trying to come back here at this point. They're trying to make this blow this one, but Amir Johnson right back to Isaiah Thomas, and there gets another three there. Isaiah Thomas, another three in this game. They're trying to come back at this point, but Will Barton back to Jared Solinger in the paint. Misses a shot. Corey Joe with the rebound, and DeMar DeRozan back out to Will Barton. Will Barton, man, hits the three after getting the offensive rebound. Corey Joe with the offensive rebound, get of all people. So Corey Joe, he's stepping up. Jonas Valanciunas hits the deep two there. And man, we've iced this game completely. There's just 25 seconds left. Karl Landry trying to extend his points, and he just goes right all over the defense, gets around them, and gets some more points. And Karl Landry tries hitting the shot there. Jonas with the offensive rebound. Back to Norman Powell, to Corey Joe, and he missed that shot, but we're going to win game one ultimately and take a 1-0 series lead here in the first round of the NBA playoffs. So we win 120-100 game, a clean-looking score there, about 20-point lead by the Raptors. And man, everyone stepped up. I like this game. Dunks everywhere. Jared Solinger played fantastic. Jonas Valanciunas just played fantastic. Our entire starting five played fantastic, including our bench too. So Karl Landry, He'd be my backup MVP this game, but our number one MVP in this game is Jonas Valanciunas. So 26 points, 7 rebounds, 2 assists. He had a great game for us. Jonas Valanciunas, I don't know why his overall hasn't gone up, though. He's only 83. He should be like an 87, 88 in this game at this point, though, in the playoffs. Jonas Valanciunas, a complete season for the Raptors, led us to a playoff berth. We win for game one of the playoffs by his good defense, his great offense, and of course, a great dunking ability by Jonas Valanciunas. And man, I love that about him. He can do it all. But I guess on this episode off here, make sure to like, subscribe for more Raptors MyGM. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.